The scaffolding and layered plywood construction, along with the curved landing surface, all work to displace the downward energy of a crash into controllable forward momentum.